Hello, health enthusiasts, and welcome back to Health Haven Tips. Today, we're diving deep into a topic that affects us all, our health. Regarding health, we're constantly bombarded with advice, tips, and so-called miracle solutions, often disguised as health myths. You know the ones I'm talking about. Those viral detox diets that promise to cleanse your body like a magical elixir. The famous 8x8 water rule that tells us we must chug 8 8-ounce glasses daily. And let's not forget the allure of daily multivitamins that claim to make us invincible. But here's the thing. What's widely believed isn't always what's scientifically proven. And that's precisely why we're here today, to separate fact from fiction and debunk these health myths that might lead us astray. In this video, we take on these three common misconceptions individually. First, we'll unravel the mysteries behind detox diets, then sip on some truth about hydration and the 8x8 rule, and finally, we'll decode the multivitamin myth. But remember, it's not just about busting myths. It's about empowering you with the knowledge to make informed decisions about your health. So, grab a cozy spot, maybe a healthy snack, and let's embark on this journey of discovery together. Because when it comes to your health, the truth matters. Are you ready to uncover the facts? Let's dive right in. Alright, let's kick things off with a bang. The myth of detox diets. You've seen them all over the internet, promising to cleanse your body and make you feel like $1 million in no time. But do they live up to the hype? Detox diets come in many forms, from juice cleanses to fasting plans. They often claim to rid your body of harmful toxins, boost your energy, and help you shed a few pounds. Let's be honest, the idea of a quick reset sounds appealing, right? But here's the thing, it's time to separate detox diet facts from fiction. Research and experts have a lot to say about this one. While detox diets can lead to temporary weight loss, they may not actually detoxify your body as you imagine. Numerous studies suggest that our bodies are already pretty good at detoxing naturally, thanks to our liver, kidneys, and other hard-working organs. That's right, our bodies are like their cleanup crew. Drastically cutting calories or surviving solely on juices for extended periods can sometimes do more harm than good. It can lead to nutrient deficiencies and even mess with your metabolism. What is the truth, then? Focus on a balanced diet of vibrant fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins to support your body's natural detoxification processes. These foods give your body the nutrients it needs to thrive. Remember, a healthy lifestyle is all about balance, not extremes. So, the next time a detox diet tempts you, think twice and choose nourishment over restriction. There you have it, myth number one busted. Detox diets may not be the quick fix they claim to be, but nourishing your body with real, whole foods is a detox your body can get behind. Welcome back, health enthusiasts. We've just cracked the detox diet myth, and now it's time to dive into our next myth, the infamous 8x8 water rule. You've heard it before, right? 8 glasses of 8 ounces of water a day for optimal hydration? It sounds simple enough, but is this universal, one-size-fits-all approach to hydration really what our bodies need? The 8x8 rule has been around for ages and has become a kind of hydration gospel for many. But guess what? It's time to peel back the layers and see if this rule holds water, pun intended. You see, it's not a one-size-fits-all scenario when it comes to hydration. Our bodies are unique, and our hydration needs vary based on several factors. Research suggests that our hydration needs depend on factors like how active we are, where we live, and even our metabolism. So, 8 glasses might not cut it for everyone. But here's the kicker. Overhydration can be just as problematic as dehydration. Drinking excessive water can dilute important electrolytes in your bloodstream, leading to a condition called hyponatremia. So, what's the solution? Listen to your body. Thirst is a remarkable signal your body gives you when it needs hydration. Trust it. When you're thirsty, drink water. When you're not, don't force it. And, remember, hydrating foods like juicy fruits and vegetables also contribute to your daily hydration. In a world filled with one-size-fits-all advice, hydration is a tailored journey. Myth number two, the 8x8 rule, is too rigid. So, the next time you reach for that water bottle, listen to your body's cues and sip smart. Now that we've quenched our thirst for knowledge on hydration, we're gearing up for our final myth, those daily multivitamins. Can a tiny pill pack a punch in the world of nutrition? Stay tuned to find out. Stay tuned because we're just getting started. Next, we're taking on another health myth that's been making waves, the 8x8 water rule. Can a one-size-fits-all approach to hydration keep us at our best? Let's find out. All right, folks, we've journeyed through detox diets and navigated the waters of hydration myths, but our adventure isn't over yet. Buckle up because we're diving into myth number 3, the captivating world of daily multivitamins. You've probably seen them lining the shelves of every pharmacy and grocery store, these little capsules filled with promises of better health. But do they truly deliver on their claims? Daily multivitamins have been marketed to cover your nutritional bases, ensuring you get all the essential vitamins and minerals your body needs. But here's the scoop. While multivitamins can benefit some people, the idea that everyone should take them daily is a bit of a stretch. Research indicates that for individuals with balanced diets and no specific nutrient deficiencies, popping a daily multivitamin might not provide any significant health benefits. Overloading on certain vitamins and minerals can have unintended consequences. Some nutrients can interfere with each other's absorption, potentially leading to imbalances. So, what's the takeaway here? Well, it's about striking a balance. Instead of reaching for a daily multivitamin as a catch-all solution, consider focusing on a varied and balanced diet. Get your nutrients straight from the source. Fresh, whole foods like vibrant fruits and veggies, lean proteins, and whole grains. Your body knows how to absorb and utilize nutrients best when they come in their natural packages. In the grand finale of our myth-busting adventure, we've unveiled the truth about daily multivitamins. They're not a magic bullet, but a balanced diet of various nutrients. Now, that's a true nutritional powerhouse. As we wrap up our journey, remember that the path to health isn't paved with shortcuts or quick fixes. It's about making informed choices, staying curious, and, above all, listening to your body. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment. Thank you.